Do you see the potential in everything? When others turn up their noses, you roll up your sleeves. Sound like you? Well, you might be a perfect candidate for $15,000 toward a foreclosed home. The Market Stabilization Program was created to minimize the negative effects of foreclosures in many Indiana communities. These aren't bad homes. Some may have been neglected, but with a little TLC, not to mention $15,000 from the government, they could become the home you've always dreamed of and an amazing investment to boot. This is a zero-interest loan, and if you live in the home you buy for 10 years, you never have to pay it back. You don't have to be a first-time buyer to take advantage of this great opportunity, but you do have to meet some income restrictions, and you'll need to look at homes in targeted neighborhoods. You'll also need to act fast, because purchase agreements need to be signed by June 30th. Your realtor can fill you in on all the details and get you started in your home search. How would you use $15,000? You can put it toward a down payment, closing costs, or use it for qualified improvements. No matter what you do, it's sure to be all your own and a great way to improve a community.